Doug has one of those on the side of his porch.